What's up, everyone, and welcome to Sketch Saturday. In today's video, we're creating a sketch illustration of a bald eagle. Let's get started by sketching a circle in the center of our page. Now, I'm going to use a side grip using the flat edge of our pencil. Let's start at the very top. It's going to lightly work our way around the left side and then in towards the bottom of the circle and just work our way around the right side. And now we're going to add some guidelines. Let's start at the top of our circle, sketch a straight line coming all the way down towards the bottom of our page. And we'll extend this up towards the top. And then we'll add another guideline going across from left to right. Let's locate the eye along the top of the center point. So we start right in the middle. Just going to sketch a circle going all the way around and then back down. And we'll sketch a smaller circle right in the middle for the pupil. And we'll lightly shade that in. And then from the top of the eye, we're going to sketch a line going all the way out towards the right. Now I'm going to go underneath the eye and draw on the edge of the mouth. Drawing a straight line going all the way across. Let's flatten off the top of the head. On the left side, we're just going to sketch a line going across. And then over on the left side, let's curve the head going out and then down towards the bottom. Let's go up to this point. We're going to step in, curve the beak coming in and then down towards the line for the mouth. Then going back out to the corner of the mouth, angle up and over towards the right. Let's go back up to the top of the beak. We curve this out and we'll just bend that down, just bend that in slightly along the bottom. And then from the bottom, we're just going to curve this out and then down. And from the bottom of the beak, we're just going to angle down and over towards the left, curve up and then across in behind the beak. Now right where the bottom of the beak meets the circle, just going to curve the head coming in and then down. And then from the bottom of the circle, curve down, across, over towards the right. Now that we have the basic shape of the head, we're going to go back and lightly erase some of these guidelines. Now that we have a clean drawing, let's go in and add a second level of detail. We're going to start by bringing the brow on top of the eye. So we're going to start on the outside, just curve down, and then in, just on top of the eye. And then going back up to the top left, curve this out, and then down towards the side. And then over on the right side, we're going to draw a straight line going out, curve this down and in towards the bottom of the eye. Let's go back up to the top of the eye, curve down and then out, curve in and then down. Let's go back over towards the beak and sketch an oval in an angle from the nostril. And then we'll lightly shade that in. Let's add a little bit more shape to the top of the head. Starting in the front, curve up and across. I'm just going to add some feathers, curving in and then down. Do that again, going up and out, pull that down, and just sketch a line going across towards the side of the head. Let's close off the bottom of the neck. Starting on the left, we're going to curve across and then down towards the front. Now I'm going to add a simple feather texture along the bottom. Starting on the outside, curve up and in, come down and out. Pull that back up. And then from here, we're going to curve down and in towards that line. Go up And it's going to repeat this all the way over towards the right side. Now we're going to go in with the tip of our pencil and start adding some detail. Let's start with the overlapping parts first. So we start with the bottom edge of the brow. Let's start on the inside. Curve this out and then up. Just adding a little bit of fur texture along the top. And then we'll just work our way around the eyes. Just adding a little bit of shadow just underneath the eye, over towards the beak. I'm just working my way around the bottom edge of the beak. Just adding a little bit of texture along the bottom edge of the head. Just pulling our pencil up just to add that little shadow across the bottom. And going back with the tip of our pencil and just refining that detail. And I'm just lightly adding a little bit of texture to this big open white area, the side edge of my pencil, just working with the flow and the curvature of the head. And as we get closer to the end, I'm going to refine the texture of the hair and add a little bit more shadow along the beak. And that's pretty much it. There's a sketch illustration of a bald eagle. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. Make sure you subscribe and send me your requests in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.